YouTube, it's your boy Sharno. I'm back with another reaction video for y'all boys. We got a reaction to King Von Demon music video. Recipes to King Von. They haven't really been dropping too much like music since he passed away. Cause I know Pop Smoke, they dropped like 2 albums already, so you know, I'm not sure how they going on about with that whole thing. But yeah man, recipes King Von. Let's get into it. Let's see what this music video about. You know, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get into it.
Then it ain't filmed right. Bang, bang. Fun.
Fun. If I tell you I lay off me, why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Yeah. Shit turned me to a demon. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rerun. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm trying to put the whole team on. If I tell you I lay off me, why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Damn. Shit turned me to a demon. Yeah. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rerun. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm trying to put my whole team on. Let me tell you the truth. Most of these niggas, they fool. And they don't really fuck with you. Let me tell you the truth. Went on the drill, my homie, and that nigga ain't even shoot. Damn. Steady, I can gangsta, they ain't even you. Set up bad bitches, they ain't even cute. I won't tell a soul, I be keeping me. Why be shooting shit and he don't even hoop? I was out the window, he was out the roof. I was on the block.
One thing about King Von, he was always good at telling them stories. Cannot lie. He was one of them people that told the great stories through the song.
You was out the lint, I was in the Ford, he was in the toys, I was in the zoo shooting shit with Zoo. Talk about bodies, I got a few. 4+3, 3+2, I'm king.
Heard that? I got a body plus a few. I ain't gonna lie, it was a whole documentary on how he killed somebody or involved in a murder case. Him and Lil Durk also. He got like more than one, but if y'all didn't check out that documentary, y'all need to go check that out. That bitch crazy.
Fun, nigga, who is you? We gon' battle mall when they free Duke. Never been stingy, you can get it too. Glock is never jamming, aim it, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a zenny. Give a bitch a plan, be hugging the juice. Used to take a back, now I'm through. Ain't shaking hands, nigga, we ain't cool. We done come with bodies, then a coming flu. Snatch him out his crib and put him on the news. Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't built like that and that's cool. Niggas wasn't killing shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, we coming.
If I tell y'all, I mean it. Why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rerun. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm tryna put my whole team on. If I tell y'all, I mean it. Why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rerun. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm tryna put my whole team on.
I want that bitch to come on like it's dark or something, like the camera come from somewhere else. I'm just standing right there. Now yeah, all you can make out is like probably my body and shit. You can make out, then you get closer. Now it's me looking sad or whatever. You see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed and shit. His name Whitey. So it's a nigga pulled up on a bike and got the shooting in the crowd. We was in the crowd and shit. And he got hit. And I was in the store when it happened, but I hit the shots and I came out. And they was shooting at him and shit. Like the police was shooting at the nigga that shot him and shit. But he was already hit, so.
Shit turned me to a demon.
Now that part, shit turned me to a demon with my ass probably turning, you know? Like I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and shit. You got me wide ass seeing. And now my ass getting that turning red or something. Some shit turned me to a demon. So right there, I done went on the drill my own.
So basically they made this video come to life. He was basically explaining to them the whole way he wanted the video to go. And they bring it to life. His idea to life.
I'm even go slide with some niggas. I'm shooting, he ain't shooting. You see what I'm saying? I see him. It's the main part in the song too. I want to be a room full of niggas in that bitch. With no shoes on, you see what I'm saying? Hungry, tough ass niggas. You gonna be seeing they looking tough. See your scars on their face, tattoo. No shoes on though, you see what I'm saying? No shoe. And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. And I'm trying to get everybody the pair of shoes. Like, one by one, I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm my old pair of shoes. Like, whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling the shoe. Why didn't they get killed? And I've been in jail and shit. I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm going to be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes. And niggas going to be, nah, I ain't taking the shoes. They going to be running from it and shit. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm pitching this a black and white video too, like it's hard. I don't know, I'm pitching it like getting that, I want that emotion, that pain in that bit. But I want these niggas to be trying to, I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes and they ain't trying to walk in them, you see what I'm saying? We gon' battle more when they free Duke, never been spitting, you can get it too. Glock is never jamming, aiming, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a Zenny, give a bitch a plan, be hug and a juice. Alright, right there, I don't know. I cannot promote this shit. Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't been like that in that school. Niggas wasn't killing shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, you coming through. So that's the gist of that. Like, you know how you can figure out the rest.
So basically, he told them most of the part of the video, but they finished it based on. They did the probably like the beginning of the video, and then they did whatever they wanted to do since they couldn't, like, you know, since he passed away, they couldn't really, like, get no more ideas. But yeah, man, that's King Von Demon, man. Recipes of that boy. Let me know in the comments section how y'all felt about the video. It was a nice concept, I can say. Juif be filming everything, but yeah, man. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. We'll be back with more videos, but until then, I'm out, bro. Peace.